If you want to use the harness in the shopping trolley, this is how you do it. You take the straps and pull it through here. You put the baby in just the normal way, making sure that the harness is up between the legs of the baby. And just like when you're using the chair, it goes under the arms of the baby and then through the seat back. Making sure it's narrow. And there you go. Then you don't have to worry about your baby falling to one side or climbing out of the shopping trolley.